The U.S. Postal Service is the largest postal service in the world, delivering nearly half of all mail sent globally. Across the nation, postal services support commerce, government, and more. The Postal Service is the only entity required to deliver mail to the entire U.S. population, from remote places to city centers. The Postal Service funds itself, which means that when you buy a stamp or send a package, you're funding the Postal Service. As business has gone digital and competition in the package delivery market has increased, it has become difficult for the Postal Service to fund itself fully. The Postal Service has posted billions of dollars in annual losses since 2007. As of fiscal year 2020, the Postal Service had $188 billion in unfunded liabilities, such as retirement benefits and debt to the U.S. Treasury. To address these challenges, the Postal Service has taken some steps, like providing increased self-service options and reducing facility hours. But legal requirements limit the Postal Service's ability to change certain service offerings, pricing, and employee compensation or benefits. Continued inaction will result in deepening financial problems, putting Postal Services at risk. As Congress considers the future of the U.S. Postal Service, it can use our postal primer as a guide to help them consider the level of postal services the country needs and how best to fund those services. Find out more at gao.gov.